In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to fix disappeared or inactive search box in ArcGIS. So if you open our ArcGIS, search box is one of the tools we use to search for other tools in ArcGIS. So normally when you click on this search, when you click on it, it's supposed to bring a search box where you type the tools you are looking for. And when you search, it will take you to the tools. But here at times, the search box may become inactive or not working at all. Just as it is, as I'm clicking on it, it's not showing and it's inactive. And without it, you may not be able to navigate to some tools that you need. So how to fix it? Most times, you may need to install a new window to be able to fix this problem. But today, I want to show you the simplest way to solve this problem, to restore your search box. So to do that, open File Explorer. So come to your local disk. Then go to User. This is Users. Users. Then come to Owner. Then come to App Data. Open it. Come to Local. Open it. Then look for S3. S3, this is it. Open it. Now, what to do is that this default domain path, all these default domain paths, select them and delete this default domain path. All of them. Delete. Then this error report, delete it as well. Delete. After deleting it, you have to relaunch the ArcGIS again. So let's close this, then come to Start. This is it. Let's launch it. Just a matter of few seconds to a minute, it will be launched. Close this. It has opened. Then come here and click on this icon. You can see search box has been restored. This is the simplest way to restore it or fix it. Otherwise, you may have to reinstall a new window. So with this simple method, you fix this problem. If you like this video, subscribe, share it. Thank you.